Ethereum-based payment platform by JP Morgan, backing from JP Morgan Chase, has announced a new platform, Interbank Information Network, regarding facilitating the international payments of the bank based on Ethereum blockchain. The new platform will provide decreasing transaction numbers and increasing the security for the customers. Emma Loftus from JP Morgan said that blockchain's capabilities have allowed them to rethink how to communicate critical information across banks. Among the institutions which will use the platform first are Royal Bank of Canada and ANZ.